it's a bit of a gothic monstrosity.
Amateur.
Je vais pas dire que j'étais décontracté, j'étais angoissé, mais en même temps, oui, on s'est lâché, lui s'est lâché, il m'a aidé dans cette démarche psychologique.
Ça arrive souvent, ça. On comprend pas, on se dit peut-être sans intérêt, et tout d'un coup on est très surpris à l'arrivée en disant « Ah ben c'est beaucoup mieux que je croyais ».
I have found a virgin.
Did you know that vampirism is a sexual perversion?
I shall make the announcement tonight.
Oh, great father of the gods!
They decided to change direction and went back to what they thought would make money: horror, Peter Cushing, gore, sex, the usual formula.
To be very truthful with you, it was one of the strangest films that I have ever, ever come across.
I think there was quite a lot of discontent rowing there, because my dad was a bit of a diva.
A girl sucking blood from a man's neck can induce an orgasm.
Oh, there seem to be no crimes and no criminals these days. What is the use of having brains in my profession?
Look at his face.
This letter mentions a crime.
Oh, magnificent.
You know the story of the hound.
Indeed.
Appalling. I trust you're not referring to my playing, Watson.
Many people have said, oh, you ought to play her because you look rather like him. And I've always thought of a jolly good part to play.
Thank God you're here. I was on the point of screaming.
You're beginning to irritate me.
Hello, Mr. Newman. You looking for someone?
A girl. You're saying you refuse to investigate.
The point of the experiment, young lady, is to get accurate information. Never mind what you want the answer to be.
I don't want the bloody stuff.
You don't like this bit, do you?
Makes him to throw up.
Ah, now I see the attraction of laboratory work.
Everything Alan does is done deliberately. It's an act. Sometimes for somebody else's benefit, but more often for his own.
It's ludicrous. You can't compete because you can't make her feel good.
Seatbelt lights.
Watch out!
You're a pilot, I'm a scientist. When I give you an aeroplane, you can fly it. That's very much a matter of opinion. I think George is getting past it. He's a first-rate pilot, but he's too old for the Phoenix.
Then one, come off!
Peter lives in Whitstable, right close to the sea, right close to the beach. How long have you lived in this house in Kent?
Must be now getting on for 12 years.
For in his spare time, Peter, an enthusiastic member of the Model Soldier Society, collects, makes, and acts as general to an army over 5,000 strong.
Through the forest, by moonlight,